CO2 is much smaller than a virus. So those molecules, just like oxygen, can pass back and forth between a mask without any difficulties as far as people breathing. We wear masks all the time in the operating rooms for hours and hours on end in very hot and difficult conditions, and that we have yet to have any problems with people breathing in their own CO2 after wearing a mask.